my students to stand up, give their name, their mod, and I ask them to please say how they ended up here at Everest College. I have heard many, many stories from many, many different students. One student's story I never tire of hearing. Miss Desiree Fowles. Desiree, to you, Miss Desi, to our class. Desi spent 25 years working in horticulture. She has a bachelor's in science degree from WSU. And after the many years of dedication and hard work, she, like the rest of us in this harsh economy, was laid off. She needed to find a new path in her life. Everest College was blessed to be part of that path. I would like to now introduce Ms. Desiree Fowles. Low. And I suffer from low, what's used to call it the kind thing, genetic progressiveness.
managed to put enough advice that it didn't have to work by the school. Investigated the various schools around the corner, figured out I wanted to do something fairly quickly. I didn't have that much money. And no feeling insurance program has changed in the rest. There was a fast track in 8 months you could be in, out, and hopefully employed. I like the fact that they promised to deliver with giving you career services and all the extra help you might need. I signed up. So March 4th rolled around, on the 10th, and I waited in the main building until Mulberry and Mr. Mack was there. And in front of me, he didn't ask me the impossible. He said, "No, Greg, I need you to inventory those books and find a sheet that have them." So I did that, and then he said, "Oh, yeah, pack them up because you've got a lot." So I feel like the hat's going up. So then we marched down the Pacific to the annex and into the PC lab where the school was waiting for our first intro class. We were kind of a shuffle in the program when I joined. So the intro class met Monday through Thursday from noon to 5 p.m. I was a pretty lucky kid, but I'm pretty sure that it hasn't changed much since I started back in March. Parking sucked. Such a regular thing.